This is Edmonton's first modern building. It was built in...
probably about 1957 or so. In front it had a fountain of some brass tubing that were supposed to be geese in flight, but people refer to it as the old spaghetti tree. This is shot from the observation deck of the City Hall looking north toward the CN station. And this is looking south toward the downtown area. You can see the old McDonald Hotel. This is Jasper Avenue. And all this has changed considerably. Looking down the river ravine, this is Grierson Hill, and this is magic. The car turns from green into brown. How about that? First attempt at trick photography.
Here's Queen Elizabeth Auditorium. It was built for Alberta's Jubilee. Here is Queen Elizabeth Park on the south side of Edmonton. And in the park, this concludes my footage of Edmonton in 1959.